channel. If you're new here, please, please, please subscribe to my channel. Leave a comment, like my videos, and all that good stuff. But if you're not new, welcome back, y'all. So today I'll be doing a hair review. This hair is from Ofora Luxe. This is not my first time shopping with them. This is actually my second time shopping with them, I believe. But yeah, the first time was for prom. So yeah, I got the hair that I purchased from the site made into a wig. I'm new to wig stuff, so y'all bear with me if y'all see me pulling, tugging, all that good stuff. But yeah. So this hair is really long. See, look. I got three bundles and a closure. All three bundles are 30 inches, and the closure was 18 inch. That was the only closure that they had, was the 18 inch closure. So yeah, but it don't look bad, you really can't tell. But if y'all hear some talking in the background, that's my mama and my grandma on the phone. She in the front room, in the bathroom, so it's like right there. But yeah, as I was saying though, so purchasing the hair, I purchased the hair in February, like the end of February, and I got the hair like the second week in March, I believe. Y'all know the coronavirus and all that stuff is going around, so it really took a while for the hair to get in. I know the first time I purchased the hair, it really didn't take that long like it did this time, but I think it's because of the virus. But the vendor was very nice, and she communicated with me through the whole process. I really appreciate that, because I was getting nervous about my hair. I'm like, and then I wasn't getting emails because I made a mistake and I said, instead of .com, I put .con, so the emails wasn't coming through. So that took a while. It took me a while to get my tracking number, but eventually I got it and I could see where my hair was located and all that. So I was happy about that. But yeah, so I'm gonna say it took 2 weeks to come, and to me that's a long time. I don't know about y'all, but to me that is a long time. But the coronavirus is throwing everything off. But as far as the hair, okay, so a lot of, I know two people purchased from this website as well, and they, I don't really think they like the hair. But as for me, I rate the hair at least, I give it a 7. The reason why I rate it a 7 is because it's not bad. It's not as bad. I mean, it could be worse, but I paid $186, I believe, for 30-inch bundles in a closure. Like, man, that's cheap, and I'm very cheap, y'all. I don't got no job, so I be trying to, every little piece of money I get, I try to save. So when I saw my total was 180 something for 30 inches, I mean, it blew my mind. I don't know about y'all, because I can't afford no $400, $500 hair right now. But I like it. I mean, it was cheap, so I'm satisfied. I like Ofora Luxe simply because they always have good deals. I know when I got my prom hair, it was a good deal. Like, I don't even think I paid $200 for my prom hair that I got, and that was last April. So I like the hair. I mean, as far as shedding, the hair does shed. I'm not gonna lie, but it's not a whole bunch. It does shed though, but it's just not like a whole bunch of shedding, but it does shed. And I know everybody does have a problem with the back bundle. I don't know why, but it just always get a little tangled back there. So you just gotta keep doing this. Keep just stroking your hands through the back so it won't get too like nappy back there. I'm gonna try to not do it so y'all can see how what I'm talking about, but yeah. But as far as the hair, I like the hair. I got straight, as y'all can tell. I said I want to try some of their deep wave hair, so I'm gonna get back on there and see what's popping with that. But as far as the hair, I like it. I mean, it got body, it moves when I move. It's not still. What else? When I'm still stroking her, what else can I say? Closer look. The bundles, so long, so long. This is my first time with a 30 inch too, so I'm having a little field day. I wouldn't label this hair bad hair. I mean, for its prices, I feel like is work what I paid for. But if this was like $300, oh no ma'am, it would be a no. But for $186, I feel like I hit the jackpot. I mean, sometimes you just gotta make stuff work. We can't all keep up with the Kardashians, honey. I know I can't, but yeah, I feel like Ephora looks, I mean, y'all see the hair, like, get into it. I love the texture and how, look at it. See, this is what I be talking with. You really can't see it. Let me see. Like this, y'all. It be like that sometimes. So, just brush it or scrub it. I always have my comb in my hand anyways. When I'm out at a party at a kickback, I always got my comb in my hand. I always keep comb like this on me, you know, because I'm always combing my hair. Make sure I'm right 24/7. So I like the hair. I feel like it's not bad. It's not that bad. I mean, cause it could be worse. See, that last bundle just always. Look at my mama on the phone again. But yeah, y'all, I like the hair. And if I have any other, if I have any other complaints about the hair, I will most definitely let y'all know. But I like the hair. It's cheap. I'm cheap, honey. And this video is not sponsored, but I would love for it to be. So go over and DM Ephora Looks and be like, hey, Max and y'all, period. But y'all, I like the hair. I can say the closure was a little. The closure was a very little. And I had to, thank God I still had some hair, well, like a bundle left from my perm hair. This exact same hair, I had a bundle left. Cause I had got a closure sew-in for prom and I had a bundle left, and the girl who made my wig needed like a still had it because woo. Yeah. So the closure was a bit small that I can say. And as far as the bundles being thick, they weren't that thick. I mean, but I didn't expect them to be because I got 30 inches. But I can say my prom hair that I had purchased, those were some thick bundles. But this 30 inch, it was not thick at all. They were thin, but not too thin though. It was a okay thin, not a bad thin. But I feel like if you're balling on a budget, Afora Luxe is the place to go because the hair is not that bad, especially if you know how to do hair. See me, I don't know how to do hair, and I'm really learning how to maintain hair. So I don't need no $300 and $400 hair anyway because I might mess it up. So if you learn how to maintain hair and you balling on the budget, I feel like Afora Luxe will be a great place for you to shop. Because I'm feeling myself, y'all. Just excuse me. But yeah, let me see if I missed out on anything. If y'all have any more questions, just leave a comment down below and I will answer them for y'all. And yeah, make sure y'all follow me on all my social medias, please. My Instagram is iHeartAyana. My Twitter is iHeartAyana. So y'all go follow me. I'll follow y'all back. Let me know that y'all see my video too. And y'all tell me what y'all think about the hair y'all feel. How y'all feel, how y'all feeling. And also, let me know what y'all would like to see on my channel because I'm having a hard time trying to post stuff for y'all. Because I don't know, like, what kind of content y'all like. I know I want to do some challenges. This coronavirus is getting on my nerves. I've been trying to order stuff to do challenges. I can't order nothing. Because I want to order the noodles. That is a challenge I really want to do, but I'm just not trusting it right now. So, I'm going to just wait till all this blow over. Y'all, please say a prayer. Everybody say their prayers. Ask God just to let's get things back rolling because I don't like being in the house. It's boring and it's making my head hurt. So I need everybody to say a prayer, ask God for forgiveness, all that good stuff. If you haven't talked to God, just have a talk with him, please, because Lord, we need his help. And we can't continue to live without him, okay? Because baby, they shutting everything down. I'm talking about, whew, baby, they shutting everything down. And it's kind of creepy. Y'all like my shirt? It's a blessed girl. And it has a scripture on the back. Let me see. I think it says, I can do all things. I think that's what it says. I can't see. I don't got no context here. But y'all read it though. So yeah, y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm going to see y'all in my next video.